Hello everybody and welcome to this review of the Godin 5th Avenue Cognac Kingpin guitar, which I have over here. And I have owned it now for a couple of years and I really love this guitar. The first time I played one was in London, I believe in 2014 or 15, somewhere around that time. But then I was on holiday and I couldn't take it with me. And then it took me a long time before it came available in the Netherlands because there wasn't any distributor of Godin guitars. But when they finally came, when I found one, I want one. And I bought this one in the Cognac Burst because, I really love this color. And as you might can see, this guitar is, let's say, inspired on like the old first electrical guitars from like Gibson, like the ES-125 or 150, I believe. Although there are some differences. First, the body. It is a cherry wood body and it has a really nice tone. Then the back is from silver maple leaf, I believe. Then we got this rosewood fingerboard, 21 frets, trapezoid tailpiece, Graphtec bridge and Graphtec nut on the nut over here. And then we got the standard encased lockers of encased tuners. And for the pickup, an P90 Kingpin. And I must say, I really love P90 pickups. They are a bit more fuller than like the single coil, but not that fat as a humbucking guitar. And most humbuckers I found too wide and too bassy and full. And with guitars, I always have the idea that you need some space so you can add like voice, piano or other instruments. You don't have to fill out the complete spectrum. And I think P90s do a great job for these. And then for controls, they are really simple. Only two of them over here. We've got the tone control and the volume control. And yeah, I think this is all that you need. And this is just the guitar on full. And this just gives a really nice full sound, but there is still space for other instruments, singing voice, piano, etc., etc. And no, I'm not going to sing. For who is this guitar? Well, I think it is for everybody who is like in the blues, old style blues, jazz, of course. And I think it's a great guitar for singer-songwriter. It has this nice bright tone, but if you dial down the tone a bit, it has this really nice warm tone. It's dialed all the way down. A little bit too dark for my taste, so open it up a little bit. And maybe just some little jazzy parts. Or if you're more into country, just let's add a little bit of a slapback echo, open it up a little bit, and you can get the like. I just like that sound, or just. Thank you. more for like finger picking. Overall, a really nice and versatile sound. And the thing I also love about it, and I hope the mic will pick it up if you turn down the volume. And it has a nice volume for just playing on the couch at night when your kids are in bed and you can't make any noise, but with a lot of electric guitars full body, they don't resonate that much, but this is nice full and usable sound for playing on the couch at night, a little bit like my Gretsch's, but where the Gretsch are more clean is this one gets a little bit more of a, yeah, let's say a dirty edge because of the P90, which is like. So I really love the tone of this guitar. And if you are interested in buying one, I've put down a link below. And if you buy through this link, then you will also help me grow my channel. And if you just like the video, please give it a thumbs up below and click on subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel. And yeah, this is what I want to tell about this guitar. I think it's a great guitar for a set, country, Americana, singer-songwriter, blues, jazz. I couldn't think of jazz, I don't know how, but yeah, it's a great guitar if you want to have, well, more bite or more versatility than just an acoustic guitar, but don't want to go to a full solid body guitar. See you soon in another video. Bye bye.